Long, long ago, there lived a hard-working artisan by the name Bhimaya. He used to carry water to his landlord's house in the two pots that are tied on either side of a lawn. One pot was leaking, while the other pot was perfect. One day, as Bhimaya was carrying water, the perfect pot said to the leaking pot, "Ha ha ha ha! You are broken and of no use to the owner. You waste more than half of how much water he carries. I am more useful. I am more helpful to him than you are. I am superior to you." The perfect pot felt greater all the time, and it related the leaking one, and so the leaking pot felt very bad that it is not being able to be useful to Bhimaya. It felt ashamed that it cannot carry water like the perfect pot. One day, when Bhimaya was carrying water like always, the leaking pot said to him, "Do you, Bhimaya, please exchange me for a better one?" He said, "But why?" It continued saying, "I am not able to carry all the water. The crack in me are leaking it. I am a burden to you. I am of no use." Bhimaya understood its misery. He said, "Don't feel bad. Look at the flowers lying next to you." The pot turned to excite with curiosity. It was very thrilled about seeing them. Then Bhimaya said, "If you observe it, those flowers are only on your side and not on the other side. When I'm carrying water, I make sure that the water you are leaking is going to those flowers. It means that you are only watering those flowers which are used in prayers. If it wasn't for you and the water you leak, there would be no flowers to offer the God. Do you see how useful you are now?" The leaking pot thanked him. The perfect pot heard the talk and felt very sorry for its behavior. It apologized to the leaking pot, saying, "Forgive me, my friend. I insulted you by stressing your weakness. I realize my mistake." Bhimaya heard it all and said, "You are both useful to me when you are together. Let's stick with each other and work happily ever after." A lesson learned: we should not belittle anyone by making fun of their weaknesses.